Honestly, I had never even heard about Huntington's disease until it affected a good friend of mine. So this May, let's talk about HD. For more information on Huntington's disease, visit hdsa.org.